स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज पार्ट 3 ऑफ चैप्टर वर्किंग ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशन क्लास 9 एंड द टॉपिक इज पॉलिटिकल एग्जीक्यूटिव्स एंड हु आर पॉलिटिकल एग्जीक्यूटिव्स. लेट मी टेल यू दैट दीज आर द वंस हु टेक डे टू डे डिसीजंस एंड दीज एग्जीक्यूट द पॉलिसीज एंड दे आर ऑफ टू काइंड्स. वन आर पॉलिटिकल लीडर्स एंड द अदर कैटेगरी इज परमानेंट एग्जीक्यूटिव्स. And political leaders are elected by the people. They take major political decisions and these are assisted by the civil servants. Then the second category, permanent executives, are not elected by the people. They pass civil services exams and they are appointed as civil servants like the IAS officers. Servants. And these are appointed for a long term and these are appointed to assist political leaders. Usually we find that political leaders are not as educated as these executives are. Why so? Because there is no educational qualification that is required to be elected as a political leader. So that is why the political leaders are usually less qualified as compared to these ones. So that is why there are the experts of their own areas. These IAS officers are appointed to assist these political leaders to suggest them in various policies. Like we have finance minister. Our finance minister is Mrs. Nirmala Sitharaman, and usually we have these kind of leaders that they are given certain ministries which they are quite unaware of. So to make them assist in their particular ministries, there are various financial advisors who assist Mrs. Nirmala Sitharaman to implement the policies, to form the policies.